It all happened like I knew it would. A single drop of source magic. And, like flies to honey, the monsters swarmed. The rabble panicked. The carnage began. And the magisters pointed their fingers at me. Just as I'd planned. I was shackled and collared and sent to Fort Joy. I'd come here to kill Godwoken. But instead, I became part of their story.
So, still a bit groggy, are we? Don't worry. The sedative will wear off soon enough. Easy now. No need to hurry.
And here I was, hoping my upstairs visitor was just playing tricks on me.
Why, you're looking a bit more chipper.
Here's the register, ma'am. Good, you faring okay so far?
He tugs the collar of his uniform and chuckles.
Sorry you're upset, ma'am, but we all wear what we wear for a reason. You head on in now.
Standing at the center of the room, you spot a sorcerer haughtily eyeing a pair of nervous-looking magisters. They keep their crossbow trained upon her as she's being interrogated by...
So you admit it, then? You murdered that poor fella?
Yes, I did. But of course, that was only the beginning.
She turns her head and looks you...
There are others whose lives must end.
Good God! The woman's mad! You there, sorcerer! Go and fetch Magister Siwan! We need to do more than collar this maniac!
No! I'm afraid I always perform my part solo. Do stay and watch, though, because...
She reaches for her collar and simply removes it.
I'm just about to create a scene.
Subdue her, men, quickly! If she casts source, the Voidwoken will come! They'll end us all!
She smiles with wicked satisfaction.
Precisely.
What's happened?
Thank you.
spoken.
Let the games begin.
I've faced worse.
Honorable Dallas, we lost a ship sailing sorcerer prisoners to Fort Joy. We assume some escaped and broke their collars. Their vile magic lured the Voidwoken. All who were aboard are presumed dead. Yours faithfully into eternity, High Judge Orivan.
The Order's right about one thing. First comes Source, then comes Voidwoken. Am I the lone survivor? Well, thanks, disembodied voice. Voidwoken. Those are the same beasts that sank our ship. Damn, they made it to shore. These bloody collars were supposed to keep those things at bay.
That's Magister Jalen. He wasn't so bad on the ship, at least. Poor fella.